Hey there, USDA family. Remember the motto? What is it? Do right and feed everyone. You know that's our motto for USDA, but to me, it's really more than just a motto. Think about those five simple words, how they should encompass the vision and the legacy of what the United States Department of Agriculture is all about. Once again, I am proud to work with you. I tell people that all over the country, how proud I am to serve with a dedicated group of professionals in your jobs every day. You're part of a legacy that goes all the way back to 1862. Remember when President Lincoln created our department? I wasn't there that day, but I was there a few days later. I'm taking a few minutes each week to share our seven strategic goals for fiscal years 2018 through 2022. And this week, we're up to our third strategic goal, which is promote American agricultural products and exports. This goal goes with the second half of our motto, feed everyone. And we have three objectives tied to this goal. Number one, expand international marketing opportunities. American farmers and producers provide the most important product in the world, life-sustaining food. Isn't that noble? The 2014 Farm Bill call for a new position for the Undersecretary of Trade and Foreign Affairs. Ted McKinney will oversee the Foreign Agricultural Service. He'll work closely with the Commerce Department and the Office of the U.S. Trade Representative. Ted's going to wake up every day asking, where can I sell more agricultural products in the foreign markets today? Number two, prevent or resolve barriers to trade that hinder U.S. food and agricultural exports. One of the most notable trade agreements, NAFTA, is up for renegotiation. Agriculture generally has done pretty well in most areas under NAFTA, but we know that there always can be some improvements, and that's what our president wants. Some countries do present trade barriers, and we won't stand for those that are unjustified, but just saying please is not enough. We're going to be taking appropriate action to enforce our trade rules. Objective three, to build a strong demand in developing countries through these trade capacity building protocols. When other nations can enter international markets, American farmers have increased opportunities. We want our trading partners to enter the market. We want them to understand our regulations and our policies. Frankly, this opens up communication and helps us avoid unjustified barriers to our exporters. Food, I've said it before, is a noble thing to trade. America has a great story to tell and great products to sell. Our unified message to our growers is, you grow it and we'll sell it. Thank you for helping to promote American agricultural products and exports. And I look forward to talking with you again next week. Don't forget, until then, do right and feed everyone.